Yes. Heal, 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 heal.
What is that?
No, 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 I'm so close. Please stop. Heal, 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 heal. Shoot, shoot, shoot. No. No, 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 no. Okay, heal, heal. Oh, he's dead. Yes. Oh, my God. Oh, yay. Oh, I did it.
Screams of women folk, the stench of blood, the snarls of beasts. None of them's too uncommon now. Yharnam's done for, tell ya. But if you spot anyone with their wits about them, tell them about this here Erden Chapel. They'll be safe here. The incense wards off the beasts. Spread the word. Tell them to come on home, if you wouldn't mind.
So what is it now? A much better way to pass in this. Well, what do you know? An outsider worth a lick of salt. Well, don't just stand there. Don't you have work to do? Go split some throats. Get this mess done with. Oh, enough with. Trot along.
Ah, the hunt. Thank you. So that old girl, you told her about this place. Well, she don't offer me much in the way of conversation, but still, I'd rather see her alive anyhow.
Oh, no. I haven't forgotten. Do you think I owe you something? Well, that's a fine lark, I'd say. This old mess that Yharnam's in is all your fault. You put it to the outsiders. Our blood's ruined, tainted by your ilk. Don't you come near me.